Welcome back to Chasing Garden Greens. Today I was in the garden doing some harvesting, cilantro and spinach, and I seen these. These are my jalapeno plants, seedlings. And they look like they need to be potted up. So today I'm gonna pot them up, put them in a little bigger pot. Put some leaves down there at the bottom. I got two of those. And then I'm going to show you how I got the seedlings into one of these. I have an empty one right here, ready to go. Alright. Alright, let's get into it. I got some of this young plant mix by Jiffy. That's what I'll be using.
A little dirt.
Just one scoop at a time. See how deep it is. So you can put a little bit more in there. So you can measure by this. That'd be good. Yeah, same thing with this. Then you can measure just like that. Dig around if you need to. Push everything to the side. Just like that. Everything to the side like that. Make room. There you go. Time to pot up. Alright. So, when you take this out, just hold it sturdy. Get your fingers around the leaves. Not over the leaves. And just like that. See the roots coming through? Pretty cool stuff. Man, you take that one. Boom. You can line it. See how that works? And then you just do the other one. Again, hold the around the leaves, not over the leaves, but around the leaves. Take it. Push it. Boom. That's it. This one got a little bit of roots. Put it right in there. Get it like that. Might have to dig around here a little more. Alright. No harm. Now you're left with these two empty ones, so those can be saved. Always save them. Always save them. Alright. So, gently. Let me get a handful. Scoop around the edges. Just like so. And then you keep on doing that until it's all the way full. All right, I got the soil around it. And all you want to do is pack it all the way around. Nice and tight. If you need a little extra, grab a little extra. Pack it when you're done. You gotta keep it packed so you develop a good root system for the plants. Just like that. Look at all the extra room it's got now. Just like that. Put these in the background. The bigger ones are next. Alright, let's see. So I got a few seeds saved up. These are long hot pepper seeds. So, when you get it ready, loosen up your soil. Real loose. Just like so. What I like to do is pick some of the seeds off. See how easy they come off. I had these drying for a while. Now all you gotta do is take your seed, get you in there. Break them over the top. Over the top. See all of them around there now? Alright. Now, you just pack them on in. I'm in Central Florida, so I'm going to put these right underneath the sun. It's about 80 degrees today. February 12th, 80 degrees. You need to take some more light soil. That's not the young plant mix. This is the seed starting mix. And then put it right on top. That's how I do it. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, and comment below.